Welcome to my channel. This is Sam. I'm playing Red Dead Redemption. So every time I have to select the difficulty because it saves the game to that difficulty.
Let's
do this mission, man. Yeah, the train is also coming that way. First.
Why me?
Hello? Hello? It's Armadillo 731. What is it with these things? Hello? It's a new line. Hello? Hello?
Sounds fun. What's happening?
I have no idea. Yeah, if it's important, they'll send someone down like they did with you.
Suddenly, the world is full of days.
I remember when we first got here. We used to consider people from Dade County to be exotic. Now guys can get here from the Midwest, and they can do it in 6 days.
Things have changed.
They've gotten away from me. Hello? I don't understand it no more, boy. Honest to goodness.
I'm not sure I do.
Marshal! 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 I've just been up in the canyon, spying like you said. I think I seen me a couple of them rustlers. I think it was the Baller twins and a couple of Mexicans.
They up there right now?
Well, it was a group of four men rounding up Mr. Gulch's livestock, and none of them looked like any of Gulch's hands, so yes, sir, right now?
That sarcasm's most unbecoming, Eli. It's gonna hold you back in life, even worse than your lazy eye. All right, let's go. You ride with us again, Marson?
Will you help me?
I will try.
It'd be my pleasure.
I'm a terrible mother.
Come on!
How long you been working for the government, Marston?
I don't work for the government.
Well, I got a telegram from some federal clowns in Blackwater that says otherwise.
Are you some
kind of vigilante.
You don't look like no government boy.
I guess it's complicated. I came because it was made impossible for me not to.
You sure are a tight-lipped son of a bitch, mister.
I guess I am. I ain't gonna dig this hole no deeper.
Ain't you all proud and superior? Don't forget you need us more than we need you. Bill Williamson folded you up like an empty purse the last time, if I remember correctly.
Simmer down, Jonah.
Listen to your boss, Jonah. There's a good boy. Otherwise, I'll put a hole in your hillbilly head and watch your tiny brain drain out.
I'll be honest with you, Marston. I ain't for all this government interference.
Believe me, Marshal, neither am I.
I try to keep the federal boys happy. I mean, we need all the help we can get. But what does a flannel-mouthed city boy who's never forked a bale of hay in his life know about a state like New Austin?
Nothing, I reckon.
All this manifest destiny hogwash, taming a wild land, bringing modernization and betterment to the West. We're nearly there. Keep your eyes out for the ballers. Yeah! Probably gonna be outnumbered.
And those bastards ain't short on firepower, neither.
Let's see how many there are. If we can take them alive, good. If not, smoke the sons of bitches.
Music to my ears, Marshal.
Just make sure you don't slow me down. Look out! There's two behind that rock! Think you can beat them? I'm giving you one last chance to put your hands in the air! Alright, come on, Marston. Let's push on.
Same place we came.
Look out! Here's some more!
Like the dud!
Come on, Marston! I can't take them all by myself! There he is!
Follow me! I can't feel no pain no more.
Here's one of them. Put down your gun and surrender!
I guess it's too late! Talk about things! You're dead, friend! Man, out of bullets. How stupid. Sorry about this, partner.
Snipers across the way. God damn it! Take out those snipers, boy! Come on! Let's get these sons of bitches! Good a spot as any. Gather around and listen up. Let's try to sneak up on them. The closer we are, the less chance they have of making a run for it.
I have to change the gun, bitch.
Looks like the bollards won't be rustling again anytime soon. Quick, let's get those hostages free.
Thanks, Marshal. We're indebted to you with our lives.
Pura puri
just get them cattle back safe.
All right.
PC ke liye.
Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you so
nice
much.
Nice and good, but...
Well done, Mr. Marston.
Yes, well done. Now, about Williamson.
I'll do what I can. You know, as you can see, this country is infested with all manner of scum.
Say that again. Well, one other thing, Marston. Mr. Johnson, sir. It's Mr. Wes Dickens. He's missing.
Who?
Mr. Wes Dickens, the tonics merchant. He was due in town last week.
Oh, the narcotic and bat piss salesman. Who cons housewives out of their money with promises of eternal youth.
Yes, him, but I think you're being a little unfair. He's helped a great many of the county, and many of the townsfolk are really missing him.
You hear that, Marston? We just butchered a gang of thieves, and the town is up in arms about a missing snake oil merchant. I am so glad to be serving such a wise and respectable people. Come on, Eli.
Wait, how did I get back here already? No.
To the victor, the spoils.
Oh, अभी W भी आ गया देखना अभी W लिखा हुआ आ रहा है मैप में. Okay, before going for anything else, this question mark is still here. Let's go here.
Let's go.
खाली के लिए अपना दुश्मन बना रहा हूँ और कुछ नहीं. I can save like this. Wow, nice. Same as earlier too. That's good to know. Okay, this way. Question mark में अभी तक है तो.
Thank you.
or leave it.
Okay, I'll take it.
Here you go then, partner. Good luck out here.
क्या बोला इसने? Shit. Said something about going back to somewhere. Can I fast travel to this location? Save game here. What was that? Yeah, armadillo. Okay, going back is a very long way. Let's go here first.
Let's go!
Maybe it's a mission. Springs here too, I don't know. It was an odd year to my horse was like shit scared by. A honey badger? No way, honey badger died with one shot. No fucking way. They made honey badger so fragile like this. Skunk! Oh, that was not a honey badger. Fucking skunk. A light shotgun. Movie theater? What? There is a question mark, I think, the next mission.
Let's go!
I'm doing that. I don't know why I jumped like that. I was nowhere near them.
Everything all right, madam?
It's Miss... Oh! Oh, let me look at you. My gentleman caller. You remind me of my Peter. Have you seen him?
I don't think so.
Where is that man? We'll be late for the ceremony. He must still be at the saloon in Armadillo, talking to the musicians. He's such a fine man. Must be making things right for me, as usual.
Well, I gotta get going, ma'am. I'm sure your Peter will be just fine.
Wait, I beg you. Would you possibly go fetch him for me? This was meant to be my perfect day. Please, sir. Something must have happened. I can't bear it.
So you want me to go find your Peter so you can have a perfect day?
Yes, please.
I'll see what I can do.
Oh.
Talk to the musician.
Would you go look for him?
Oh, Armadillo station is on my app. अरे आर्मडिलो तो यहीं पे है।
Sir, you need help?
He's dead.
Mister, you alive?
God damn it. Good heavens.
Excuse me?
I said, no, I'm not okay. Do I look like I'm okay?
You look pretty good for a corpse.
Praise be.
Move up, mister. Time to get you to a doctor or an undertaker. Whichever you need once we get to town.
St. Peter, open up them pearly gates. I'm coming home.
Come on, mister. Come on.
No!
Hurry, sir. I'm bleeding like a badly butchered hog.
You'll be fine. Just focus. You better take the reins. I don't think I'm strong enough. Oh, I'm finished. Done for. Just sit up straight, will you? To Armadillo! Godspeed! You're killing me! Get back on the damn road! What is your name, friend?
John Morrison.
Oh, good God! Out of the frying pan into the fire!
Excuse me?
How many outlaws can a man encounter in one day?
You must have me mistaken with somebody else, friend.
The Pollard Twins, Walton's gang! I know who you are!
Word sure travels fast around here.
I'm a man with many connections. Spare my life, I beg of you. I'll reward you well.
I'm trying to save your life, you old fool. You keep annoying me and maybe I'll change my mind.
Oh, God. अरे ये क्या हो गया? How did he fucking die?
The closest doctor is in Armadillo.
What the hell happened to you?
Bandits! Hoodlums! The scoundrels brought me blind and left me to die!
I can see that.
Once again, a victim of my own success. They seem a man in a well-cut suit if this happens.
Do you know who they were?
No idea. I'm not the kind of man who has enemies.
You do now.
I give so much and still they take. They're back! I'm done for! Oh! He's out! I'll throw you in a beast! Stay on the road!
A gentleman and a true man of honor.
Coming from you, I doubt that means much, but I appreciate the civility.
I owe you, sir. And I always pay my debts. Jesus! But if I die, I'm sorry for it. If not, I'll be your man for...
Let's get you fixed up first. Then we'll decide what you're my man for.
Okay, I'm in Armadillo, let's go to the main station. What's that lady asked me to do? Array, and okay. Let no man put asunder behind me.
Listen, Willis, go! Just so you know, I don't take the quest, mister.
Looking for a man. Name's Peter. Fellow's meant to get married today. Seen him around?
Who?
Peter, what she said.
You ain't after no Pete Turner, are you?
For all I know, where can I find him?
Well, my memory escapes me when not properly stimulated.
Let's see if we can refresh him.
$5 will do. Or you could run a little errand for me.
What do you need, Dell?
It's my wife. She packed her things this morning and left. The dumb wench is still at the freight station waiting for the stage.
Everybody's hiding from someone.
If you could convince her to take me back. Her name's Rose.
I guess I'll go have a talk with her.
Now, you'll need more than talk for that bitch.
Armadillo's on the up.
I ain't saying nothing. If you get my wife.
Answer to a higher authority.
That's his wife.
Excuse me, miss? Rose?
If that useless, whoremongering bastard sent you, get lost!
Miss, please. If only...
You know what? Tell that bastard I ain't going back. Not this time. Not even at gunpoint.
Sign an oath, miss. For better or worse. The way I see it, you should give him one last chance.
Stop bothering me, you dumb cowpoke, or I'll call the marshal.
Okay, worth a try.
Well, you sure ain't no gentleman, are you? Sure, I'll go back to him, but trust me, same as God. Kill him when he's asleep.
That's your business, madam, and I wish you luck with it.
Too yellow to come and get me himself, is he? I'll poison that little maggot.
I got 100 minus honor for this shitty motherfucking mission. I could have just paid him $5 then.
How do you do? Let's go.
If I even see you look.
Truth is, Pete Turner ain't been an armadillo for near on 20 years now. Kind of a queer fella and all. Wasn't here every night. Sure as the moon in the sky.
What happened to him?
What happens to all of us? I reckon you'll find him at Odd Fellow's Rest. Yeah. That's where he'd be, I guess.
Why don't you skedaddle now, mister? I told you all I know.
What's the rush there?
Achha, yahan pe. Arre, mera ghoda aa jaye idhar.
Back off the bacon.
I buy properties like this again, that will make that place mine. Or yeah, I can save game there. Peter Turner. blow in the head. This is another place I can buy or something like that.
Come on.
Let me check if that place off. Yeah.
Howdy. You got the deed?
Yeah. Here it is.
I hear about it. It's all in. All right. Good of you to put your own money up for the deed. There you go. There's a little something extra in there for you. Always best when these transactions go smoothly.
Particularly when you can make more money out of it.
Hmm.
Good luck with the property, McAllister.
Oh, yeah.
Take a notice of your honorable actions. Jobs and towns pay twice as much.
Come on!
Okay. The train is coming this way. So I can go this place before the train can reach there. कलर का क्यों दिखा रहा है पता नहीं. ओके लेट्स लेट्स ट्राई एंड सी इफ देयर आर एनी अदर मिशंस हियर. Maybe Bonnie has a mission for me.
Ah, Mr. Marston, how are you?
Good, Miss McFarland. How are you?
I'm well. Would you mind riding with me to Armadillo? I've got to get some supplies and I could do with the company.
Of course.
You can take the reins. It wouldn't do for a terrifying bounty hunter such as yourself to be seen driven around by a woman. Take the driver's seat. Come on.
Okay, Armadillo is not nearby.
You're looking much better, considering you were almost buzzard food a couple days ago.
I have you to thank for that, miss.
So do tell me, have you needlessly risked your life since we last spoke?
No, miss, I have not.
Well, that's a relief. Perhaps there's hope for you yet.
I wouldn't bet on it.
Oh, there's always hope, Mr. Marston. You can't be a rancher in this kind of country if you don't believe that.
An admirable attitude, miss.
I suppose so. I can't think of any other way to stay sane.
Oh, there is a gorge here. If I go there, go from here, I will break the...
Frank, what about you? Have you ever given up hope altogether?
Hope hasn't really entered into it. It's not really something I think about.
A peculiar outlook. I can't really say I understand you.
I can't always say I do either.
Oh, don't be so deliberately enigmatic.
I'm not, miss.
Yes, you are. You are being deliberately obscure as a substitute for having a personality.
I just know there are two theories to arguing with women, and neither one works.
I'm not even going to dignify that gibberish with a response. You never did tell me where you live.
I have a small holding up in Great Plains.
A farmer? Yeah, and I'm the Queen of England. And at what point during your day of hunting down outlaws do you find time to raise chickens?
Only been at it 3 years or so. I guess I'm kind of new to it.
You're telling me? So who's looking after this farm of yours right now?
Uncle. Well, he's not my uncle, as far as I know. Just an old dog who's as lazy as a lizard on a hot day. The kind of fella laboring under the delusion that age brings wisdom.
Sounds like the perfect person to leave in charge of your entire livelihood.
We go way back, and I didn't have a lot of choice.
I'd be getting back there if I were you.
That's what I'm trying to do, miss.
How well do you know New Austin?
I don't. We talked about coming down here many times, but never made it.
Who's we?
Me and the folks I used to work with. Yeah, New Austin. The last real outlaw country. Where the old ways still hold true. You do a man wrong, he'll shoot you for it. You do a man right, well, he still may shoot you for it.
So this is Armadillo. Manhattan it is not, but it does okay for us. Most important thing for you right now is getting yourself into Dr. Johnson's office to purchase some medicine. First one's on me.
Thank you, miss. I'll pay you back.
I'm sure you shall. The doc's a good fellow. He saved your life, so be polite to him. Meet me in front of the general store when you're done.
Let's begin. If it hurts, that means it's working.
How are you, mister?
Finally come to get that bullet out your leg. A salesman, huh?
Much obliged.
Take care of yourself.
And the liver.
This is medicine. Completely restores your health, okay? Okay, can I buy more of this?
How can I help you?
Howdy, friend.
So much to buy in this town.
What? $35.
Thanks a lot. Hey there.
Well, thanks for driving me. It was nice to be able to enjoy the view for once, and a little company never hurts now and again.
You're more than welcome, miss. Least I can do. Thank you for the medicine.
Why don't you have a look around Armadillo? You can always take the stagecoach back to the ranch later.
I might just do that. Travel safely, miss.
Try not to get yourself shot. I won't be around to save you this time.
Seems all the railroads these days just drop off more and more.
Can I buy new bikes?
Tell me something I don't know. Jim Murphy's the name, and I got all the armor.
How are you, friend?
There you go.
Thanks a lot.
Wait.
Remember to return. We got iron in the truck.
Hello there.
Nope, we can't put no price on safety.
I have $320.
The marshal ain't no man in my eyes. I'm thinking that were mutually beneficial.
Wait. I need shotgun ammo.
A fine transaction. I can only put the Jeb Murphy name on top items.
That won't make any difference, though.
Nice doing business. That's a fine deal. You surely won't regret a purchase. Business is what keeps this country great. I hope you keep protecting.
Check the weapons on the tab on the pause script menu. Yeah. Peter Carvine. Okay, so now I have shotgun and what is this?
Excuse me.
How clumsy of me, sir.
What the hell is this?
To do this job is the thing you got to get down at the whole house.
$50.
Don't mess with me.
The marshal paid.
Give me, sir.
Now all you gotta do is say hello.
Oh, there's a wanted poster.
Hey,
maybe
you,
I will.
The Cincinnati guy. Come over here. You a tough guy, mister? I hope so. We gonna have a showdown.
Someone needs to teach you some respect.
Whoa. Already move your hands towards. Let's get this bounty poster and can save the game there. What the hell is this bounty poster? There it is. Move and bar. 164 alive. मेरे को एक चीज समझ में नहीं आया, इसे दिखाता है क्या? Where is my? No, where is my fucking lasso? Thank you.
I say, partner.
Good piece of dirt. Thank you.
Oh, that gives me 200 on it.
I'm a terrible mother. He's got the boy. Why me?
Oh,
sure. Oh, they took my boy. My boy.
Who did?
He's missing. He's only a youngster. My boy is missing.
Where? Who took him?
Them people in the hills. Them hills near Hanging Rock. They took him.
Can't the police force help you?
Oh, they can't even help themselves. Please, sir. My son is missing. I need your help.
If I find him, I'll bring him back to you.
Hey, he's been gone for hours.
पागल है, टाइम हो गया भाई, सेव करने का जगह नहीं मिल रहा है मेरे को, मैं सोच रहा हूँ कहाँ सेव करूँ, वैकेंट प्रॉपर्टी है इधर, लेकिन मेरे पास पैसा कहाँ है, $148 आई गया मैंने, कम ऑन,
लेट्स गो,
हाउ फार इज दिस Okay, let me make a camp and save here. I don't have to go that far. So thank you guys for watching, stay tuned for more and don't forget to subscribe. I'll be back with more exciting videos. Until then, stay tuned and have a good day guys. We'll start from here in the next one. See you guys soon. Bye.